What does the smoke do, Steve?
Yeah, but what it actually does is it distracts them into thinking that they need to take care of business and not defend the hive, but more or less deal with the fire emergency. So it kind of makes a bunch of them go in the hive and start grabbing honey.
Okay.
And it makes other ones go back and kind of, you know, tend to the brood. So it kind of distracts them more than it calms them. But we do it to calm them down. I don't think it calms them as much as it.
You did a nice job of taking that siding off, thank you.
Yeah, well, that's pretty good. We were very careful to do this. You guys weren't here the first day. Art was dripping with honey. His hair was matted with honey. That's why we were running away, because the bees were on us like we were a tasty treat.
Little racks, and then the string that they wrap around the rack to hold the comb, the honeycomb in, apparently when the bees fill in the rack, the bees then chew up the string.
robot?
Yep.
So we'll fire this up and gotta get some down. Down you go.
Try and use this to make some beeswax candle sticks.
Well, you look at the mayhem that you're creating. Me, I'm simply helping him out. He hurt me, Art. I don't like these bees.
And you can get the little chunk